Researchers at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute finding new clues about a troubling trend for those with a certain type of head and neck cancer. Overall, in the United States, the number of people with head and neck cancer has gone down, but cancer rates of the tonsils and back of tongue are actually going up, often driven by the human papillomavirus, or HPV. Cure rates are generally good, but 10 to 15% will metastasize and possibly become incurable. Findings published in JCI Insight show better survival rates for some patients. After analyzing tumor DNA, they found these patients have certain mutations in a particular pathway.
It was the PI3K pathway. And that's basically a protein signaling pathway that we know is important in head and neck cancers. But it was interesting to find that in this metastatic population, when we found that mutation, we noticed that those patients were doing a little bit better over time. And this pathway, the PI3K pathway, does have some drugs that are available in development to treat it. This provides at least some closer opportunity to target something that may be beneficial in an underrepresented and underserved head and neck cancer population.
These findings will help guide future trials as more research is needed.